And here are the nominees for Best Performance by a Male Actor in a Television Series Drama.
Brian Cox, Succession. Kieran Culkin, Succession. Gary Oldman, Slow Horses. Pedro Pascal, The Last of Us. Jeremy Strong, Succession. Dominic West, The Crown.
And the Golden Globe goes to Kieran Culkin.
This is Kieran Culkin's fifth nomination, but his first win. He wins his Golden Globe tonight for his role of Roman Roy in Succession.
Oh, nightmare. Ugh. Sit down. Thank you, boy. Sorry, burping, indigestion. Didn't need to say that. Otherwise, this is a nice moment for me. I was, I've blown it already, Jazz. You were right. You said, just say thanks and leave. You were right. I was nominated for a Golden Globe like 20 years ago. And when that moment passed, I sort of remember thinking I'm never going to be back in this room again. And, which was fine, whatever. But thanks to Succession, I've been in here a couple times, it's nice, but I sort of accepted I was never going to be on the stage, so this is a nice moment. Suck it, Pedro. Sorry. Mine. really quickly, I'd just like to thank everybody in Succession, Jesse, our writers, the amazing cast, everybody that showed up. That believed in this thing and was that it was very cool. Like, this isn't mine, this is one for the team. I know, wrap it up. I'm gonna really quickly just thank three amazing women in my life. My manager, Emily Gerson-Sains, without whom I wouldn't have a career. My wife, Jazz, for putting up with this and all that comes with it. And my wonderful mom. Mom, thank you so much for doing everything you did for us. You're an amazing woman. Okay, that's it, thank you.